here. Today I'm going to be doing how to make a really, really cool paper airplane. So, after once you've done that, just grab your paper. Grab markers. After once you've done that, grab your paper. Then flip it the other way, not even this way, this way. Then after that, what you're going to do is just do this. Ready? It's going to be the coolest part. After once you've done that, it's going to be, let's see how pointy your edge is. Whoa, mine's pretty pointy. Comment down below how pointy yours is. After once you've done that, this is going to be a really cool part. Grab this part and just do that. After, just do that. It's kind of like the other one that I made, but it's big and cool. Whoa! After, grab your Happy Dandy cake! Big long piece. After once you grab Handy Dandy tape, you just flip it and then. Ready? Yeah.